How is your sex life? Does the thought of having sex with your partner get you revved up and excited? If not, it may be time for a change. For many couples, the thought of uneventful sex can be looked upon as a required task or a duty, as opposed to a period of enjoyable pleasure. As relationships grow and expand in time, so should a couple's sex life. If this is not what is happening with your relationship, a change may be needed. Unfortunately, many men and women believe that change requires a new sex partner, but that doesn't have to be the case. There are a number of ways that you and your current sex partner can experiment and bring new life into your bedroom. It is important to know that there are many new bedroom techniques and tricks readily available for couples to try. These new techniques and tricks may be just what your sex life and relationship needs. Experimentation can come in the formats of both physical and emotional. For more information on ways that you can bring new life into your bedroom with the use of experimentation, please continue reading on. Do you and your partner currently rely on the use of sex toys? If not, you may want to give them a try. Sex toys can make sex more fun and exciting. In fact, did you know that they can also help to make you feel young again? Toys are available for multiple uses. Concerning these items, it is also important to remember that you don't have to go into kinky territory. There are accessories, such as new outfits, blindfolds, and massage oils that also fall into the category. Experimenting in the bedroom can also involve trying a new position. As for the benefits of doing so, a new intimate position tends to increase excitement and satisfaction levels. Did you also know that it can increase the number of calories burned? While we don't always look at intimacy from the standpoint of exercise, it is an added benefit to take into consideration. If you need ideas or suggestions, invest in a new Kama Sutra book. Just remember that some positions look nice on paper, but they may be too difficult or unrealistic for you and your partner to try. The use of romantic or pornographic movies can also be used as a way to experiment in the bedroom. Before inciting intimacy with your partner, consider starting a movie. Romantic and seductive movies can help to get you in the mood for what is about to come. You may also get new fun and exciting ideas for the bedroom. As for what you will find available for sale, subjects range from instructional sex movies all the way up to hardcore pornographic films. Role-playing can add new excitement to a sexual relationship that is in need of improvement. When role-playing is involved, it is best to inquire about your partner's desires and fantasies. Ask your partner what kind of person or type of person they fantasize about. If they don't provide you with an answer, offer up a surprise. Be sure to share your fantasies and desires with your partner as well. The above-mentioned ways are just a few of the many ways that you can revive your sex life. Experimenting in the bedroom has proven successful for many couples and their relationships. With luck, it may be able to do the same for your relationship. With that said, it may be best to proceed with caution. Before you implement these changes or ideas, discuss them with your partner. Do not make the mistake of assuming your partner will be all game. To have a happy and healthy sex life, an open line of communication is important. Comfort is also vital. Intimacy should result in pleasure for both you and your partner, not discomfort or embarrassment. Thanks for watching video. Please subscribe channel.